Okay, so hello everyone, we're back at my Struggle for Azeroth map series, and this time we'll be taking a look at the original Night Elf faction. Although they're not as original because I did made some changes, and in addition to those changes, for some of my maps with water, I've also added the naval units. Now mind you, this map is different from the usual Broken Isles map that I've been playing before. For this one, what I did was I added a bunch of kind of land bridges which connects the islands together. Because again, unfortunately, the AI isn't really good at using the Zeppelin units as well as the naval units. So at least they have some sort of way to cross the different islands. So again, compared to the other races, this the Night Elves are mostly intact, and instead they have some sort of an additional hero. So we have the Druid of the Pack. Again, these guys are meant to represent the Gilneans. So another change. So no change in the unit type, although we have a Worgen Druid of the Claw. Okay, so I hope you try out this map on your own and have fun. Bye.